Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Bay Area Challenge number 2. And to my right, we have Kainoa Medina, ladies and gentlemen. Give a big round of applause. And to my left, Justin Devonji Rodriguez. They're both fighting at 65 pounds of pure power. Go ahead and face each other, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
He look. Oh, yeah.
A little bit closer.
There you go, face the front. Go ahead and take pictures. Alright, give a big round of applause, guys. Have a beautiful evening. There you go. Alright, we're gonna have the main face off.
Alright,
please.
Alright, here we go. This is in the 127-pound division right here. These two professionals might be going at it tomorrow. Let's hear it for Aber Budabam and Roger Akkaran. Let's get Quincy Shaman up here and Carlos Galvan.
A little closer.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let these two fighters hear it.
Are you guys ready for the weigh-ins? For the main card, ladies and gentlemen, Aldrin Arandia, come on up. And Zell Sarab. Ladies and gentlemen, on my left side, Aldrin Arandia from Knoxville, Muay Thai. Give a big round of applause. And to the right, Zell Sarab, Unlimited MMA. Oh yeah. 135 pound division, go ahead and face off.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, look at each other. Yeah. Look at each other's soul, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that sounds good. Alright, praise God. Very good pictures. Once again, give it up for Aldrin Arandia and Zell Sarab. Anthony Ha from Castro's Martial Arts. Versus Cesar Gonzalez from Knuckle Up. Coming up to the final division. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, to my left side. 155 division. Name is Anthony Huff from Castro's Martial Arts. Versus to my right, Mr. Cesar Gonzalez from Knuckle Up, 155 division. Give the guys a big round of applause. Anthony Huff and Cesar Gonzalez. Michelle Cabatuando and George Hernandez.
And make sure right here, you're right there. Yeah.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Bay Area Challenge number 2. To my left side, Michelle Cabatuando from Andy K's Muay Thai versus Joyce Hernandez, UFC Gym Concord. Weighing in at 125-pound division, give a big hand of applause, guys. Good luck, fighters. See you guys tomorrow. Next one up, Michael Kuhn and Mikey Shaw. Big A Challenge number 2, ladies and gentlemen, to my left side. Michael Kuhn for phase 3. Yeah. Going against Mr. Mikey Shaw from Valor Training Center, 135-pound division. Yeah, give him a big round of applause. Thanks for joining. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome again to Bay Area Challenge 2. To my left side, Gabby Aguinaldo fighting for Fight and Fitness. Going against Miss Lizelle Beniso from Unlimited MMA at 110-pound division.
Don't smile.
Oh yeah. You guys know you guys are fighting tomorrow, right? Here we go. Face the cameras. Next one up, John Rico and JT Donaldson. Just keep staying. Ladies and gentlemen, to my left side, John Rico fighting from Knoxville Muay Thai. Going against JT Dawson from Team Black at 145 pound division, and that's what you call a face-off. Face of fun. Oh yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, to my left side, Joe Chernay, fighting out of Fight and Fitness, versus Aaron Nguyen at 175 division from Warriors Muay Thai. Face the front, face the cameras. Give a big round of applause, Joe Chernay and Aaron Nguyen. Welcome a special thanks to Muay Thai Boxing Action Sports Distribution. Special thanks to Max Muscle Sports Nutrition in Petaluma, GFY Gear, Teep, Lagunitas Brewing Company in Petaluma, California, and of course, Vita Coco Pure, coconut water. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of World Team USA, Julia Iskandova versus Nicole Math from Delhi Ortega Muay Thai at 130-pound division. Once again, good luck, fighters. Bay Area Challenge number two. Give the ladies a big round of applause. Yeah. Good luck, fighters. See you guys soon, gentlemen. Fighting out of Muay Thai Lao, Sacramento, Palo, Conca versus Raheem Davis from Knuckle Up at 135 pound division. Oh, yeah. Good luck, fighters. Give a big round of applause, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, Donald DeLorean just trophy for Santa Barbara. Give a big round of applause.
All right, everybody. It is my privilege and honor to go ahead and bring forward the co-main event and the main event fighters for tomorrow night. This right here in itself is what all you fighters, you strive for, to be in a co-main event or a main event and a fight for a title. If you are here today and tonight and you are not here to excel or to be world champions, I don't know why you're here. Am I right?
Yeah.
Everybody wants to be a world champion, right? Everybody wants to make your coach proud. Everybody here wants to show the world what you are made of. That's what this is about right here. All right, once again, I am privileged and honored to be here for the Bay Area Challenge 2. I am Donald Wartime DeNoyer. I am an MMA and Muay Thai kickboxing and boxing ring announcer. I announce all over the world. When Jeff asked me to come here and partner up and to be here for you guys tomorrow, I will be here commentating and I will be telling the world your story here tomorrow. I'll be letting them know who is the best fighter, in, not only here, but in Muay Thai. You guys ready to show us who is the best fighter?
Yeah!
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Your co-main event of the evening for tomorrow. Please step up, Calvin Parrish and Charles Rodriguez. All right, this is in the 172-pound division. You have to my left, Calvin Parrish representing Precision Strikers, and to my right, Charles Rodriguez representing Combat. I think they're ready to get it on!
Yeah.
This is your main event of the evening. So now for everyone in attendance, it's time to go to war! Please welcome stepping up, Willie Whipple versus Hector Cortez. And here on my left, I have Willie Whipple. And to my right, Hector Cortez. Willie Whipple representing Nevada Muay Thai. Hector Cortez representing Unlimited MMA. This is for your Bay Area Challenge 150-pound championship. Let these two fighters hear it. So there you go, you heard 3:30 tomorrow, that is your report time. If you are late, you will not be fired.